yourselves. Yoga is mentally and physically strengthen our mind and body. First yogasana is padmasana. Take your right leg and put it on your left. Take your left leg and put it on your right. Keep your backbone straight and keep your hands straight. This is padmasana. This will relax your mind and body. This is iconic picture in yoga. Second yoga is vajrasana. Bend your both legs back like this and keep your hand like this. This is vajrasana. This is helpful to our thighs and hands. Third yogasana is kombuhasana. Keep your both legs in cross section and join your hands in back side, and this is kombuhasana. This is used basically in meditations. Fourth yogasana is pattakonasana. In this yoga, keep your legs like this and enclose your hand in legs and bend. This is pattakonasana. Yogasana is Artha Matsyendrasana. In this yoga, keep your right leg on your left and keep your left leg right and keep your hands like this. This is Artha Matsyendrasana. Hope these five yogasana